My name is Vikram Ahuja, and I'm a Chief Technology Officer with V-Link. And basically what we do is we are into a digital transformation market, and we help our customers with innovative digital products and digital services. You know, it's a very exciting time to be in technology, right? I mean, the technology has been evolving over the years. We moved into automation to internet, and from internet to mobility, right? And that was more of a linear transformation. But now, actually, we are on a brink of having a three-dimensional technology innovation, where you have Internet of Things, you have artificial intelligence, which people dreamt of, you have all the sci-fi, you know, things coming up, which we saw in the movies when we were small, right? So the technology right now, where it's evolving, is that the processing power and the chips have given us enough power now to create the technologies we always dreamt of, from all the way from shared and distributed ledger like blockchain and augmented reality and artificial intelligence, more on the data side, right? So it's a very exciting time to be in the industry right now, and there are a lot of innovations going on, a lot of synergizing going on. And we are into the business of digital transformation, so for us it is even more important that we use these technologies and strategies effectively, so that our customers and the world gets much more benefits and efficiencies out of it. From business side and from the technology side, I mean, my job has always been to bring efficiencies into the system, right? So based on whatever frameworks we had earlier, so the efficiencies came from moving to internet, creating e-commerce and retail efficiencies, and then moving into mobility and getting power into hands with a single device. And now it's again transforming with all the Internet of Things and data transformations. We are trying to see that how we can use the actual data, right? I mean, companies like Boeing, which used to have like terabytes of data per flight, was not using their data from last 40 or 50 years. Now with the latest data sciences and the technologies, big data and IoT have given them the tools to use the data, what they use for each flight, to optimize on the newer flights, right? So for each and every business and technology leader, it's imperative that we adapt to the technologies and use these IoTs and the blockchain and the augmented realities of the world to make these systems more efficient and bring more power to the business. It's not just on the cost side, but it's also on the business competitiveness, which has taken a lot of leap due to these technologies. Even with all these new technologies in the market and people having only 5 or 8% of the companies statistically have adapted to these technologies, right? You'll still find in a lot of areas like healthcare and financial, you'll still have all those old mainframes and old technologies which are still going around alongside with the new technologies, right? So the buzzword here is digital transformation, right? Or the operational transformation, which you guys are talking about. Moving from more connected systems, point-to-point systems, to a distributed ledger-based systems, or more democratization of the data, right? I mean, right now, everyone has the data in their silos. Where we are moving is basically the data is going to become a commodity, and it's going to be more democratic than it is right now. Same thing with the technology, right? I mean, we are moving into SaaS model nowadays. You started with IaaS, then we went to PaaS, and then now it's SaaS, right? Now, you don't have to have like all those huge infrastructure and application building mechanism in your company. And basically, a CTO can easily now decide between build versus buy decision, right? Earlier it was much difficult for the senior business and senior technology leaders to do that. But these technologies, these innovations have enabled us to do that much more efficiently.